Breakfast Parable as a replacement for cereal. I cut cereal, well, I stopped eating cereal years ago. It's completely out of my diet. And if I was to have cereal, it would be considered a cheat meal simply because it doesn't have much nutritional value in the cereal itself. So a better way for me to consume cereal in the morning would be in something that I know I'm gonna get the most fulfillment out of, which would be oats. It's filled with fiber. And I also have my raisins, antioxidants, everything that I showed you. The chia seeds, the blueberries, the raisins have antioxidants in it. The super blend seed, this bag right here, the super blend seed, it has omega-3s also in there because it's a mixture of ancient grains. Peanut butter as a source of fats and proteins. I have the banana. This is definitely a parable to definitely get me started in the morning. In case you're wondering what I cut out of my diet in general and how did I stay committed to living somewhat of a healthier lifestyle, it wasn't easy. We went cold turkey, cutting out juice first. I think juice was the first thing that we cut out. And it was the hardest thing ever. At the time, my husband, he was my boyfriend. So we were living together and I went to the grocery store. We used to buy a bottle of, like, you know, the big bottle of Hawaiian Punch. And my husband, he made a vow. He said, Magda, we have to stop drinking juice. And I agreed with him. So one day I actually went grocery shopping. I picked up water. Did not buy juice. My husband was livid because, you know, you get used to having something sweet while you're eating your food, and this is the first time that we didn't have nothing sweet in the fridge. He said, Magda, no, you really didn't buy any juice? No, there were no juice in the fridge, only water. So that's how we became accustomed to drinking only water. Most friends and family members, when they come here, they already know you're getting only water. We're not gonna try to pump a whole bunch of sodas and juices into your system, because if we keep it in the house, we're gonna drink it. So in order for us to keep ourselves sane, we don't purchase those items at all. We'll have it when we step out. You know, if we wanna have a cheat meal, we'll indulge every now and then. But on a day-to-day basis, we're not really juice drinkers, or we don't drink a lot of soda. If you are opposed to consuming peanut or nuts, you can consume sunflower butter, things of that nature, anything that's more so a seed type of butter versus peanut butter. And yeah, so pretty much, or instead of using almond milk, you can use hemp seed milk. Make those adjustments according to your specific
This is No Dirty Music.